Guys, in this video, you will see tennis player Naomi Osaka runs on an underwater treadmill as she recovers from an injury.